What's up? My name is Blake, and today we have just a pretty short, a shorter video than the others. And a couple of weeks ago in the video, Why Your Videos Suck, I talked about this home that I was filming and kind of the story and thought process to make that video better. Well, happy to say that the clients are finally okaying the release, and I wanted you guys to check that out. So I'm gonna play that and then stick around for something super short at the end. All right, enjoy it.
My father, he was from Michigan. He was very much an American boy growing up. His father was in the war during World War II.
Washington, capital of the
which moved him to Washington, D.C., which led him to University of Maryland, where he met my mother. And then he went to Yale, which even he would tell you was a stretch. But I think one of the most important parts about him was that his ability to be able to speak to anybody. And that would be from the plumber to the ditch digger to the owner. He didn't have to change his persona or anything. He was just confident, and he was Hugh Jacobsen. We design houses inside out. We design the floor plans first. We design passageways and walkways, and then in the process of development, we then begin to turn those very sophisticated bubble diagrams almost into pavilions. Each space has its own building, as opposed to one building has four different things going on to it. When we look at these building forms, these are the building forms throughout Hugh's career that all of a sudden on this one project he's assembled together, almost in a timeline from left to right. So with all of these actors involved in the composition of the house, how is it that the design is then unified? We include a combination of a long unifying boulevard that has a skylight above it. The houses that we do, and especially the Mills residence, is a person's own private art gallery. And this serves as a common thoroughfare that allows each pavilion then to hook up to it, that makes it intuitive to live in. There's something to be said, which I'm not quite sure what it really means, and it's going to maybe take me a few years to figure it out, and that is, this house came out within the same few months of my father's death. This house revealed itself almost as perhaps a special kind of goodbye and thank you.
Alright, I hope you enjoyed that. Thanks for watching, it really means a lot. If you are interested in seeing an editing breakdown of this, go ahead and leave a comment down below and or like this video, let me know that you're interested, and I can totally do that. I'll kind of break down how I edited and some of the thought process behind what I was doing. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. My name is Blake. Go ahead and subscribe, like, all that. I'll see you next time.